could do a moment.
Exactly. I'm short-term commitments here.
Oh, okay.
My name is Lenny Garcia. I love your work.
Thank you.
So, you're here, obviously, honoring Mr. Borgnine.
Yeah.
And so, was he a friend of yours?
Yes, we did a movie called Willard in 1972.
And
we've known each other over the years. It was... We did actually two films. We did another one called High Risk, but we spent a lot of time with a lot of rats.
So those were the men in power.
I've known him since he was a little boy.
You know how many people I've heard say that?
Yeah, really.
They'd say, like, oh, I saw him and his brother running around.
Right.
I heard a lot of stuff like that.
Yes, but his dad, Leo, gave me one of my first jobs when I came to Hollywood.
Oh, awesome.
He was a great director.
And we never forget that.
No.
I never forget the people who, like, helped me. And
yeah.
So that, now what are you working on right now?
I'm doing a film with Fred Skepsi called Words and Pictures. Fred directed 6 Degrees of Separation.
My God.
Yeah.
That's fantastic. I would want to see it just because of that.
Yeah.
Just like, what would the other work be?
Yeah.
You know?
Well,
so, I have loved your work for a long time. So.
Ladies and gentlemen, Christopher Cousins.